Hey guys, welcome to me reacting to SML movie Joseph's New Shell by Superbad Logan. Now, based on the thumbnail, he's probably going to become paratrooper, I guess. But yeah, anyways, guys, we're getting some description. Make sure to subscribe to Superbad Logan next. Let's get right into it.
Oh man, Joseph, I can't believe we're at a skate park.
I know, dude. Skateboarding is so fun and easy.
Really?
Yeah, dude. They used to call me Joseph Hawk. Yeah, you know, because Tony Hawk, that's my dad. He just doesn't come to see me or pay child support. But I'm going to go ahead and go down.
Oh man, he made it look so easy. I'm going to try it.
Whoa, dude, you wiped out!
Shut up, Joseph, it's my first time!
Oh, I can tell, but dude, look, it happens to everybody. Everybody who sucks! Dude, watch me go and grind on this rail! Watch me do this shit grind, dude!
Ha ha, Joseph, see, look, you wiped out, so you suck too.
No, he don't, dude. There was a fly in my face and gum on the rail.
I don't see gum on the rail.
Look, shut up, dude. I'm the best skater ever. My dad's Tony Hawk, and I'm gonna prove it to you by doing the sickest move in the book, the hardest move.
What's the hardest move?
The 360 Vario McTwist.
Is it hard?
Is it hard? Is it hard? Dude, look. Three people tried it, and 299 people have died.
How'd that many people die if only three people tried it?
The dude tried it with a chainsaw and firing an AK. He was doing too much. But look, I'ma stick the landing. Watch me, dude. Get my board. Dude, I'm so ready.
So this is how he breaks his shell,
okay, dude,
I'm guessing?
I'ma go down this ramp, and then go up that ramp, pop an ollie, 360 spin, and then do two backflips while I stick the landing and steal all the babes.
Joseph, that sounds impossible.
Dude, impossible's my middle name. That's why they call me Joseph Impossible.
I thought your name was Joseph, his friend from school.
Yeah, I legally changed it so I can make friends. Watch me do the trick, dude!
Yeah, predictable.
Oh, dude!
Joseph, are you okay?
Oh, no, my back!
Oh, Joseph, you broke your shell!
Wait, what? My shell?
Yeah, it's shattered.
Oh, no! Dude, take me to the hospital fast!
Do you have health insurance?
No, dude, I'm poor!
Oh, okay, I'm gonna take you to my house, Joseph. We're gonna get you some help.
Oh, okay, dude. Dude, I'm in so much pain!
Yeah, I can see that.
Why aren't you doing something, dude?
You want a Cheeto?
No, I don't want a Cheeto, dude! I want a doctor!
You don't have health insurance, Joseph. A doctor won't see you.
Well, maybe he'll do it for free.
Let me FaceTime him and see.
Hurry up, please.
Hey there, somebody FaceTime a doctor?
Hey, doctor. I was calling because I have a few questions about my friend.
Okay, what's going on?
Well, he was skateboarding and he did a sick trick and he landed on his shell and he broke it.
Ouch, that sounds like it hurts.
Joseph, does it hurt?
Dude, I'm in so much pain.
Yeah, it hurts.
Yeah, well, I said it sounded like it hurt, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah, so can you fix him?
Well, yeah, sure. I can just give him a new shell, you know, make him nice and shiny, and he'll be good as new. You know, of course, as long as he has health insurance. But, I mean, who doesn't have health insurance, right?
He doesn't have health insurance.
Oh.
He's gonna hang up.
But I can pay you in Cheetos.
Yeah, sorry, that's not gonna work. I can't pay my bills with Cheetos. Wait, what kind?
They're crunchy.
Yeah, see, that's not gonna work. My electric company only takes flaming hot Cheetos or puffy Cheetos, not crunchy.
Oh, so you can't help him?
No, but I mean, you can find a good doctor on Craigslist. There's a ton of good doctors on there.
Well, maybe I can find your mom on Craigslist.
You little brat is talking about my mother. Put your face near the phone so I can pretend I'm punching you.
Okay. Joseph, I went on Craigslist and I found you a doctor.
Wait, you did?
He's right here.
No. Dude, that's a clown.
Screwball.
His name's Screwball, and unlike the other doctor, he will get paid in Cheetos.
Mm-hmm. So pay up. Oh. Oh, you missed.
Well, anyway, he can make you a new shell.
Wait, really?
You can make him a new shell, right?
Yep, I already did. It's right here.
Whoa, Joseph, look at your new shell!
Wait, dude, it's a balloon!
Look, just be grateful and try it on.
Okay.
Do you love it?
No, dude, it's a balloon. It doesn't fit. I need an actual shell.
Can you make an actual shell?
Mm-mm. Where are my Cheetos?
Here's your payment.
Here it is.
So you don't like your shell?
No, I don't like my shell.
Well, I don't know what to do, Joseph. You have to accept your balloon shell, because I don't know anyone else that can give you a shell.
Dude, I need an actual shell. Dude, I would do anything for a shell.
Wait, hey!
Ah! The devil! What are you doing here?
I heard him say he would do anything for the devil.
Wait, I didn't say that!
Joseph, don't lie. You said it. Nobody likes liars.
Okay, I said it, dude.
Yeah, you said it. So what would he have to do for a new shell?
All he would have to do is just give me his soul. Wait, hey!
Wait, my soul? That's it?
Wait, Joseph, you'd actually give him your soul?
Yeah, I'll give him my soul. I'm not using it. What do I need it for? Let's do it.
Okay. What type of shell would you like? You could get one with spikes on it.
Ooh, a spiky one.
Or one with built-in speakers.
Speakers?
Ooh, yeah, I like that.
Wait, I can customize it?
Yeah, this is Pimp My Shell.
Ooh, I like this. How about a red one?
Ooh, I like a red one, yeah.
I know, it's gonna be cool. Ooh, a red one with wings.
Oh, yeah, with wings.
Yeah, ooh, a red one with wings. And can I get red shoes to match?
Okay, is there anything else you'd like?
No, that's it. Ooh, this is gonna be cool.
All right, here you go. Blaze!
One. Now.
Aw, sick, dude!
Wait, Joseph, did you say the S word?
No, I said aw, sick, dude.
Oh, okay, I thought you said a bad word. I was gonna go tell my mommy.
No.
Anyway, Jojo, that's a cool new shell!
I know, dude! It's so red!
And it has wings!
Yeah, what?
It has wings!
No,
What's wrong, Joseph?
I didn't want wings. I wanted a plate of wings. I'm hungry.
Oh, well, then you should have specified. Too bad. Anyway, thanks for the soul. See you later. Literally. Oh, wait. Are you going to eat this Cheeto?
No, you can have it.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man, Joseph, your new shell is so cool.
I know, dude, and it's so much better than yours.
Wait, what?
Yeah, dude, mine's just new, red, and it has wings. Look, yours is just old, green, and ugly.
Well, yours used to be green.
Yeah, used to be. And then I got cooler, and I got a new shell with wings. I can fly.
Joseph, you can't fly. The hand that's controlling you is just hovering.
Shut up, dude. Stop hitting my new shell. Why are you so jealous?
I'm not jealous of your new shell, Joseph.
That was a good self-aware humor.
Stop being sensitive.
Well, you insulted my shell because you got a new one.
It's just old and spiky. Nobody likes spikes anymore.
Well, you're just stupid. Yours has wings. What are you, in a Red Bull commercial?
Look, I'm just gonna go and find some new friends since you're so jealous of my new shell.
Well, I'm not jealous of it. That shell changed you.
Oh, it changed me? Nah, it just changed the friends around me.
No, you know what, Joseph?
That took like zero time.
You're doing this and shut up, Joseph. I'm gonna call Cody.
Hey, Junior, what's up?
Hey, Cody. Joseph's stupid poopy butt face.
Why is Joseph a stupid poopy butt face?
Because he broke his shell and he got a new one and he thinks he's so cool.
How'd he break his shell?
We were at the skate park and he was doing a really cool trick, but he landed on his shell and he broke it.
Ouch.
Yeah, ouch. But then he made a deal with the devil and he sold his soul for a new shell.
That doesn't sound like a good deal.
Well, his new shell's red and it has wings.
That does sound pretty cool.
It's so cool, Cody. But Joseph's acting really mean.
How mean is he acting?
What's up, dork? Wait, are you talking to Cody on the phone? Are you telling him how dorky you are?
No, we're talking about how you're so stinky.
Stinky? Really, Junior?
Shut up, Cody. I got this.
Wow, your insults are just like your shell. Bad.
Good one, dude.
Yeah, that was good.
Thanks, guys.
Well, Joseph, who are those people?
Oh, they're my new friends. This is Gooms.
What's up, dude?
And this is my other friend, Bully Bill.
What's up?
Yeah, they like me. They're not jealous of my shell like you are.
I'm not jealous of your shell. Your shell is really stupid.
No, it's not. My shell is new. Isn't it nice, guys?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, it's cool.
See, they like it. They're not jealous. Yours is just old, greasy, dirty. It belongs in the dumpster. That's what it should be.
You know what, Joseph? You need to get punched in the face.
No, You can't reach me because I got wings. Hey, guys, how about we jump them? Let's show them some power. Yeah, let's leave, guys.
Cody, why don't you have my back? What, Cody?
Sorry, Junior. I was in the bathroom, but I didn't want to take the phone in there because I didn't want you to be shocked by how big it is.
Well, Cody, I just got beat up by Joseph and his new friends.
Really?
Well, that sucks. Sorry I missed it.
Well, why didn't you have my back? Why didn't you fight him back?
Well, Junior, I couldn't help you anyway. I'm on a phone.
Well, did you see how mean Joseph's being?
Well, I didn't really see anything because the camera's facing the couch, but I heard him and he sounded like a jerk.
Yeah, he's acting really mean. So how do I get the old Joseph back? I miss Joseph with his old shell.
Well, I think what you have to do is break his new shell.
What, break his new shell? That could hurt him. What if I sell my soul to the devil and I get an even cooler shell than his?
No, Junior, that's stupid. Just break his new shell and then he won't think he's cool anymore and he'll stop being a jerk.
I guess you're right, Cody. I'm gonna go break Joseph's new shell. Okay, I just finished my birdhouse. Now I'm gonna tell Joe.
Isn't this just a Family Guy episode?
I'm gonna hit him in the shell with this hammer and break it. It's perfect.
Whee, dude, this is so much fun.
Hey, Joseph.
Ow!
I'm playing with your abacus.
Wait, what do you want, dork?
Well, what are you guys doing in my playroom?
Playing with your toys. What are you gonna do about it? It's 3-1.
Well, Joseph, I came here because I made you an I'm sorry for being jealous gift.
See, guys, I knew he was jealous. I told you.
Well, I'm not jealous. I mean, I am really jealous of your new shell, so I made you a gift to say I'm sorry. So come in the kitchen. I want to show it to you.
I guess I could come and see what it is. Look, guys, this dork wants to show me something. I'll be right back, okay? All right. All right, dude, what's the stupid gift you made me?
Well, since you have wings and you fly around, I made you a birdhouse.
Wait. My own house?
Yeah, you know, you fly around, so I thought, why don't you live in a birdhouse?
Dude, I haven't lived in a house in years! Wow, you are a best friend!
Wait, I'm your best friend?
Yeah, dude, you're my best friend! Like, who makes a house for someone?
Well, what about the other friends you have?
They're not really my friends, dude. They just like me for my shell.
Oh, well, I mean, I was gonna break your shell with this hammer because you're being really mean, but I guess I don't have to do that now.
Dude, you're my best friend. Well, look, you don't have to break my shell. Look, I'll fly you around. How about that? Come on.
Okay. Oh, man, Joseph, I'm so glad we're best friends again.
Me too, dude.
I was so afraid you weren't gonna be my friend anymore because then I'd have to hang out with Cody.
Oh, dude, that sounds awful.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Junior, you never hung up.
Yeah. Honestly, this was kind of a... I mean, the resolution is kind of dumb, and it gets resolved really quickly. I mean, it's super obvious they're kind of out of ideas at this point, and that's really it. But yeah, anyways, guys, enjoy, leave a like, and subscribe to my channel. See you next one. Bye!